which value of p is the solution here? Well, what I would do is get my isolated number terms on the right-hand side and my p terms on the left-hand side. So I'm going to subtract 2p from both sides and add 1 to both sides, right, at the same time. I'm going to move this around. And what do I get? 5p minus 2p, that's 3p. Negative 1 plus 1 is 0. Cancels out. 2p minus 2p is 0. 20 plus 1 is 21. So 3p equals 21. P equals 7. I just divide both sides by 3.